Someone beautifully quoted that nothing is impossible. The word itself says I am possible. And exams are the perfect occasion for showing talent and determination. A very hearty morning to one and all present here. This is Meenakshi from class 8. As we all know that our exams are approaching. Our exams are not only a test of our academic knowledge, it is a test of our stability, calmness, and courage. And this time, we all need to plan and manage our time. Dear friends, our teacher says that doing well is about forming habits, studying and revising a little with dedication and concentration each day till the exams is important to score good marks. It's time to make strategies for learning. It's time to demonstrate the knowledge which we accumulated in the running session. And yes, it's time to show that yes, we are exceptionally wonderful. With this spirit, let us keep in our mind that we are born to achieve great things in life. Let us make a habit of saying yes to our life. Remember, nothing can make us down. Nothing can damage our confidence. Here I end. May God's blessings be with us during the exams and always. Thank you to all of you. Have a nice day.